If the UEFI bootable USB of Windows does not boot, you have to check this. First, in BIOS menu, under boot section, make sure that you have chosen legacy. Second, when you use Rufus to create the bootable USB, make sure after choosing the Windows ISO image that it looks like this correct one, otherwise it may not work. Here, just try any other ISO image. By the way, that has happened to me. And also put your bootable USB in USB 3, which is the blue one.